The story begins on the night of a storm.
Begins. generous, earns the name the Land of Verona.
An island where the forest and the people live.
To coexist with nature and the gods.
Two worlds.
Two different worlds in one island.
The powerful gods with their mighty reign and merciful hearts. Owners of the land and masters of their own fates.
And the people with their fair brown skins and their hard ways. Who are eternally braced with the winds and the sea. Who pray constantly to the gods.
Thank you.
Once on this island, there was a terrible storm. Many villagers were washed away and killed from Aquino's angry waters. But one small girl caught his attention. And she was spared.
An orphan, plucked from the flood by Aquino.
Sheltered in a tree by a gun. And was tested by the gods. An experiment to test the strength of life.
Against the power of death.
On this island of two different worlds, there's the story of Kiluea.
This morning she smiles, last night she tried to blow our heads off.
Ha ha ha! Makani, just listen to those birds.
What kind of bird is that?
Look, there. One small face, two small knees.
Why are you up there?
What is your name? The girl can't speak.
And they're to blame. Aquino probably meant to kill her.
Then she'd be dead.
It's possible he forgot.
The gods don't forget.
Then they had some reason to spare her life.
It's best that we don't know what. One small girl.
Are too old for children.
And we have no room and no food.
And not knowing why, we hauled our hearts back to the tree. Chanta lifted a terrified child and discovered that she could speak after all.
And growing and growing and growing and growing.
lost in those daydreams.
Day after day,
call her name.
No, don't go, hearing you so here. She's far away,
and I know that she's getting older.
And I know it's not to be. And my heart can't hold her and keep her small.
One small girl,
one small girl,
one small girl,
one small girl,
one small girl. Nonsense! You belong here more than anyone does, Kiluea. Simply because you were a gift from the gods.
And?
But
why would it
here
the most?
Does that mean that I am not your daughter?
But why didn't you tell me this sooner?
We realized that this would happen.
And yet it did!
Because it was bound to happen soon. When you were young, you were the happiest child we've ever seen, and you shouldn't comprehend any of this matter. We knew that it was great.
But this is one serious and relevant discussion.
I'm sorry.
Who are they?
The truth is...
Do you even know who Mary's parents are? Who are they?
I don't know.
Unbelievable. So what? You just saw from the sky and crawled my way to your house? You just thought delivered me and decided to jump in front of your hut? Tell me!
Calm down, Kiluea. You're hurting your mother.
How can I calm down when all of my life I've never met either of my true parents? And here I am with my so-called parents who took me for a fool.
We never granted you as a fool.
And yet again it did.
I said calm down, child. Don't be disrespectful in front of us.
I can't believe both of you. I have to go.
Kiluea!
I don't know who my parents are then, whom I to begin with. Where is the land it comes from? Who lives where I was born? Why do my memories start with a stone? What if I have a family somewhere beyond the seas? Could be there's something there missing. Tell me why I'm not sleeping, but my heart is sleeping inside me. Could this be one of those times when your feelings decide? I need to know these answers. I need to seize my tomorrow, learn my yesterday. I need to take these chances, let all the feelings show. Can tell what's waiting, but still I have to stay. I need to know. Oh God, please be there. Don't you remember your little girl from the tree? Oh God, hear my prayer. Don't single me out and then forget me. Oh God, from above, if you hear me, please help me.
And the gods heard her prayer.
The little girl looks to the gods to grant her wish. I should find a tree, oh God, where the ground goes to see my God.
But then we'll bear.
Think of our God.
A juicy mango. Flush your wind away.
Give her what she wants. Give her what she
you all right?
I'm fine. But why are you here?
Oh, I'm here.
No. What I need to ask is, who are you?
You're welcome.
Say what now?
I said you're welcome.
Why would I be thankful to you?
Okay. Let's see what's happening here. Face to face with greatness that is strange. You don't even know how you feel. It's adorable. It's nice to see that humans never change. Open your eyes, let's begin. Yes, it's really neat. Aqua with an in. I know it's a lot, the hair and the butt. When you're staring at a demigod, what can you say except you're welcome for the tides, the waves in the sky? Hey, it's okay, it's okay. I'm just an ordinary mighty god. Hey, what does the thumb just gave to see? You were wanting yay high this god. When the night got cold, who stole you fire from down below? What you looking at, yo? Oh, so why gave the sea its life? You're welcome, but the creatures and life there to really strive. So wipe our nest to breathe. You're welcome. Feel yourself and shake your feet. What can you say except you're welcome for the islands that pull from the sea? There's no need to pray, it's okay. You're welcome. I guess it's just my way of being me. You're welcome. You're welcome. So, you're Kiluea, huh?
How do you know that?
I just do. I'm a god, remember?
So, what is a god doing here in front of
the mountain? I am here to help you.
What can you possibly do for me?
Oh, I'm a god. I can do anything as you wish.
Well, I don't need anything to do with gods and your weird magic.
Oh, trust me. I know you need me, but you just won't say it.
Fine, then help me.
So, what do you need? About your past? Your family?
How do you... never mind. So, you say you can really help me?
Of course, I can see why not. What do you want?
First, what do you want from me?
Oh, nothing. I'm just a god running errands.
Seems like there's more to it.
Okay. If you really want, I can offer you some kind of an agreement.
Agreement? Yes, an agreement? With a god? Are you kidding me?
Fortunately, I'm not.
Carry on.
I can give you any wish. Be it something, someone, or your family.
What's the catch?
Before granting your wish, I need you to find your true love with Zuby inside. I'll have to profess his love to you.
Excuse me, but what?
I said before granting your wish, I need you to find your true love in Zuby's side.
Wait, you want me to find my true love?
Yes, of course, that's what I said.
You gods are so peculiar.
Oh, we love Gudrow.
What's with this lovey-dovey stuff? Why do you want me to operate with this kind of affair?
Let's just say this is some sort of an experiment.
And I'm the pet in this experiment.
No. Some kind of the key to the experiment.
Sure.
Can you help me?
Fine.
Can you jump here, then?
Wait, where are you going? Why are you leaving? He's not ready. I wanted him to ask what happened if I couldn't.
Thank you.
My apology. It's just that I want to help you out with something else.
minoring in computers. And seriously, I don't give a slight interest about it. Everything's okay, and I don't need your help. There you go. I said, stop that! Why do you keep doing it? Wait. Suffer? Or are you here to kill me?
Heavens, no!
Then what do you want?
I just wanted to be a friend.
Look, I really need to go. We can be friends tomorrow.
But we can be friends now.
But I have to go home now.
Where do you live? I can walk you there.
Can you just stop being so persistent? Fine, I'll tell you three things. One, I don't want to tell a stranger where I live. It's creepy. Two, I have no interest in you. And three, you should stop.
If you want me to stop, you have to tell me your name.
Why, and why would you want to know that?
Your name's Kiluea?
That's my name, now off you go!
Kiluea?
Can you just stop muttering my name, and why are you shutting up?
It was nice meeting you, Kiluea.
Well, to be frank, it was not pleasant meeting you, whoever you are.
Oh, I'm Kiano.
Did I ask? No, go!
I'll see you later, Kiluea.
Oh my god, I swear, if I meet someone again, I'll scream. Oh, you again! Why are you back?
I just wanted to give you something.
What? Poison? Do you want to poison me?
No. I meant to give you this name.
A flower? Really? What's this for?
It's for you.
Do I look like a bargain to you?
Sure are. Beautiful as one.
By beautiful, you mean dirty and hideous and intense.
That's not what I meant.
Yeah, so proceed.
I was walking my way home when I saw this. I saw this planted. Planted in the ground. So I took it and went back to you. And gave it to you.
Okay.
It's a pink little flower. Did you know that the first plant sprouted in the lava flows and then it throughout this? Right then, sprouted everywhere. And I want you to take this.
Thank you.
I'm sorry. I'm so for the disturbance. I hope you have a great day ahead.
The day is almost over.
Then I hope you have a great night.
It's dusk, not night.
Then I hope you are great.
Yeah, me too. Wait, Keanu!
What?
Thanks for this! No one has given me something reminding of before! You were the first one!
My pleasure, I'm the first!
Thank you! What in the hell just happened? What did it do? I looked up already on that. No man is worth the reputation. You've been there, done that.
Who do you think you're kidding? He's the urban heaven to you. Try to keep it hidden. Honey, we can see right through you.
No.
And you can't conceal it. We know how you feel and who you're thinking of.
No way, I would say no.
attention. Your mother and I have been worried sick.
Mama, Papa, I'm sorry for what I have said earlier.
Look around at how lucky we are to have you here right now.
Look around. We
wanted to tell you when things were right.
No, we should have told you.
We're so sorry. We knew when you were young that it was wrong.
We were in fear that we had to go.
Bye.
Sounds great. I'll see you tomorrow, Gloria.
Bye.
Mother!
Thank you.
but I don't need any of your help.
I know you do, you just won't admit.
Funny, because that's the exact same thing the other guy have told me.
You mean my husband? What did he do to you, my child?
He forced me into an agreement, and now I have to find my true love for him to grant me a wish.
Did Aquino say that?
He did, loud and clear.
Well, it's up to you if you choose between what you truly wish for. Your family or the love of your life.
Sure, whatever, so can you leave now?
Well, not until I convince you.
Convince me? What? Into another silly agreement?
To admitting that you're in love.
Me? In love? So whom did I fall in love with?
The boy named Kian.
Kiano. Well, to make things clear, I am not in love with him. We've only met like what? 2 days? How can you possibly fall in love with someone who you just met?
Well, how is it possible for him to make you feel love with Kian right now?
Feel what?
Does your heart beat fast every time you see him?
I'm alive, of course, it will stop.
Does it make you feel this time?
Not really.
Do you always want to be with him?
It's annoying.
But that's what you love about him. How he pesters you.
That's not love at all.
He sounds like her enough for the way now.
Am I?
Now, answer my question again, my child. Does your heart beat fast every time you see him?
I'm not sure, but I do get nervous.
Does it make you feel inspired?
Maybe.
Do you always want to be with him?
In some ways, I guess I do.
Then you're in love, Kiluea.
Well, then, if I am, then I won't admit I am.
Why wouldn't you? The time is right.
How do you know?
I just do.
Does he like me back? God, I don't want to be rejected.
Of course he does. I can see the look in his eyes.
The look in his eyes? How are you sure?
Because I was just like him and I fell in love with Aquino. And I was probably like him because I kept denying.
No. There's no denying happening here because I'm not in love at all. How can you deny something when there's nothing to deny to begin with?
Oh, you're bad at that, Kiluea. I know how you truly feel.
Of course, you're the goddess of love. Whom I love with.
Just don't wear your heart on your sleeves, Kiluea.
I'm not even wearing any.
The truth is, my child, you want to, but you're afraid to.
It's because it's new. What you feel is new. He is new. Everything is new.
But that doesn't mean it is wrong.
But what if everything goes wrong?
How would you know if you never told me what you feel?
Why should I? Will actions not suffice?
It would. But words will always work magic rather than actions.
I don't understand.
The thing is, my child, you have to tell him. If you want to know things, then you should say things in return. You love him.
I know you do. Maybe I can sleep today and I will not be in love with him tomorrow.
You can stop the heart from loving.
Do you even have one?
I don't, but you have. You have your human heart.
My heart?
You are part of the human heart.
Thank you. pa na sir. Thank you, Omea.
I'm more than
happy.
Thank you,
Omea.
I'm more than happy.
I'm coming!
I can't remember. I'm coming.
Thank you.